Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new episode of Glenn Presents Times Food Boardroom Kitchen powered by Figaro Olive Oil. I'm super excited today because on the show we have for you a dynamic and revolutionary businessman. A firm believer in the blue ocean philosophy, he wanted to bring to India a product that was not only new to the market but was also new for the Indian taste buds. Personally, I'm really excited to introduce to you the man himself, the Managing Director of Cornitos, Mr. Vikram Agarwal. How are you, Mr. Agarwal? Very happy to have you here today with us on our show.
I have to tell you,
before we start, I've been consuming your product for years and I'm really happy to finally meet the man who brought Cornitos to our country, or rather who created Cornitos. Is that right? So how did this come about?
See, as you know, India is a country where potato is the main snacking product.
Yes.
So, I am a vivid traveler. I used to travel the globe. And once in the US, I happened to try the Mexican taste, the nachos and all the cuisines.
Right.
And there I got to know that, yeah, this is a product which definitely meets our taste buds.
Exactly.
India is good in corn, so I thought the corn is a healthier option than potatoes.
Yeah, definitely.
So I thought to bring it right to our country.
I'm going to ask you a few questions about the blue ocean philosophy. What is this blue ocean philosophy? I'm very intrigued.
A blue ocean strategy.
Strategy, rather.
Yes.
Yeah.
Basically, it's creating something new, something innovative, which is not a Me Too.
Okay.
Because I don't want to be a Me Too product.
Right.
So this was something new in the country and that's how this struck into my mind and I said yes, this is where, you know, I mean, need to experiment the market, test it and give it a good go with the right recipes, the right technology to use it and to make it. That's how, you know, you can create a distinguished market.
Definitely. What were some of the challenges that you faced when you were putting this product out in the early stages?
When we first launched in the few years, I mean, when we used to go to new markets to offer the products to consumers, to retailers, I mean, people used to say, oh, this is a new corn papad. I mean, it was sounding funny to me, but yes, I know from where they're coming.
Exactly.
The consumer doesn't know about it. So it came to my mind that yes, we need to educate the consumers about what is a tortilla chip. It's more healthier. It's made with 100% corn. It has all the natural flavors and it's cooked in corn oil.
Where are you taking Cornitos now? What is the new direction going forward with Cornitos?
Well, we are focused in making healthy snacks and healthy products in my company. So that's where we introduced a melange, which has quinoa and all the veggie extracts of spinach, beetroot and beans in the chip. So that's one thing which is a great hit. We are soon launching with tortilla wraps as well, which would be again in whole wheat as well as spinach and multigrain.
So you see a big, so obviously you see a big increase in the demand for ingredients such as tortillas, and because obviously cooking has come a long way, people are experimenting, and tortilla being a flat bread, I think, also has a lot of resonance with, again, Indian...
With our Indian chapati.
Yes. It is much tastier, but yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely right. So, okay. So, you're gonna do different kinds of tortillas as well. And I hope you do a corn one for chefs and...
We do taco shells.
We keep looking for those.
We do taco shells, but the soft part of the tacos, we need to introduce soon.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Fabulous. So, I've got one more question, but I think I'm going to leave that for the kitchen. So, shall we head to the kitchen and then we're going to see exactly what you have in store for us today.
Okay.
All right.
Yes. Great.
All right, sir.
We will.
Let's head to the kitchen. Aye, I'll come with you.
Sure. Thank you.
Mr. Agarwal, I'd like to welcome you to my kitchen. So,
thank you.
Wonderful having you here. So, I wanted to know, what is it that you are going to be cooking for us today?
Well, I'm going to cook paneer quesadillas.
Paneer quesadillas.
Yes.
Okay, so basically you're sticking to the Mexican core of things, is it?
Oh yes.
With a little,
I'm a hardcore,
The good thing about Mexican, of course, is that the flavors are quite a lot in sync with our cuisine in many ways. Some of the ingredients, the flavors, they also like chili, they love their nimbu, they love their tomatoes, the dhania, of course, your coriander.
We use a lot in our own cuisines. Yes.
Exactly right. So, so it's natural that, you know, this recipe that we're going to do today, I'm sure is going to be super loved by everyone. I think quesadillas are quite popular in our country now. People love
it. It is, yes. Wherever I go, most of the cafes or QSRs,
they all have a quesadilla. Yeah. Okay, fine. So we are going to get down to cooking. And then as we go about creating our quesadillas, I'm going to ask Mr. Agarwal some more about his experiences through life. And in business.
Already, yes.
Absolutely. Okay, so let's go through our ingredients. So for the quesadillas, we first of all got our tortillas, very important. Without them, you're not going to be able to make any. And then we've got our cottage cheese or our paneer. We're going to marinate it with, of course, our Figaro olive oil. And for you here, sir, I've got a selection of herbs and spices.
Yes,
so some chili, chili powder, cumin, paprika, smoky, garlic.
The garlic adds flavor to it.
And we've got some dry herbs, so oregano and thyme.
Great.
Is that okay? And, and of course, some salt over here.
Perfect.
All right. So, first things first, let's marinate our cottage cheese. We've added our herbs, we've added our spices. Now, we're just going to mix it up and leave it to marinate. Are you happy with that? Looking good?
Yeah.
Kind of evenly coated?
Right balance.
Yeah, good balance. Lovely. Nice bit of color also. So, paneer is marinated.
Yes.
Now let's get down to the vegetable. So, I've got an onion here. And I'm just going to, would you like to chop it up? You know, this is what I really like about this show especially.
Yeah.
I'm basically sitting over here waiting to taste everything while everyone else does all the hard work. I'll finish that one for you. Mm. But good job, sir. Good job.
Thank you.
Your onion is done, red peppers are done. In your experience, I mean, you've traveled far and wide. When you do travel, are you the kind of person who likes to, you know, stick to the safe stuff, or do you like to kind of go experiment, try out?
Oh yeah, I just explore.
Yeah?
Just explore cuisines, I just explore the flavors where I go. So it's all about the flavors that I love in different regions.
Right.
You know, that's how I experiment them and try to bring into India to my products and to my recipes.
Okay, fine. So, shall we now? I think it's a good time to make this. Our lovely Glen Hob over here magically comes on, as you can see. Mm.
So I think this oil is ready.
Oil is hot. Yes.
So we're gonna put some garlic.
Yes.
We're gonna add the vegetables.
Yeah, you can just add the onion, and then after the onion, we'll add the peppers. So, Mr. Agarwal, this is, I have to tell you, looking great. Our onions have softened.
Yes.
The peppers have begun to soften. Garlic is nice and brown. You think we should add the paneer now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
This is the right.
So, our marinated paneer goes in. That's going to add a lot of life to our filling now. So, our filling for the quesadilla, that's done. Now we can get about assembling and then cooking. This is the tricky part. So, our filling is now nicely kind of evenly spread over the cheese. And should we season it a little? You need some seasoning over it? Okay, fine. So, I think our tortillas are now ready for the pan, sir.
Yes.
This is a slightly tricky part, but a fun part. Our Glen Hob is on now. A little bit of olive oil. Mm-hmm. I think that looks absolutely perfect. I'm going to turn off our lovely Glen hob, and now it's time for us to plate it. Alright, so last but not the least, we've got some very, very colourful and pretty looking... What are these, sir? What are these?
These are the melange.
The melange.
The new
cornetto. This is your newest flavour?
Yes.
Okay, fine.
They're not just flavours, they are the real vegetable extracts of spinach, beetroot and beans.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, and Mr. Agarwal, is your version of a Mexican classic.
Yes.
Your cottage cheese. Bell pepper quesadillas with a melange of cornitos and a pico de gallo. Absolutely superb. Now all we have to do is taste it. Crisp tortilla, really soft and nicely done cottage cheese. And then that crunch, like you said, that texture from the peppers.
I always look at.
Yeah.
That freshness. And from the inside, I think it's soft with the cheese and the cottage cheese.
Thank you for taking out the time, for coming here, for sharing your wisdom, the pearls of wisdom that you shared, your experiences, and most importantly, trying your hand at this
wonderful kitchen.
Quesadilla in our wonderful kitchen. Yeah. So well done. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you.
And before you go, please don't go because we have from Glen a small token of
so nice. Thank you.
Our appreciation and Times Food, another one.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. And all the very best. And hope you keep making lots of wonderful cornitos for all of us.
We will.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I've got to say, those quesadillas are truly scrumptious. And like I said, something really, really satisfying about Mexican flavors. Really, truly yummy stuff. So, for our quesadillas, very, very simple. We needed our tortillas, which we've got over there. Along with that, we took some cottage cheese, we marinated it with spices, we pan fried it with peppers and some onions and garlic, all of it in that olive oil, Figaro olive oil. And once that was cooked, we put it away. We've taken our tortillas, we've put on some grated cheese, mozzarella, we've got some lovely cheddar. We've added our filling, topped it with another tortilla, and then as you can see, we've fried it in some more olive oil till it's golden and crisp on the outside and soft and melting on the inside. Well, that's it for this season of Glen Presents Times Food Boardroom Kitchen, powered by Figaro Olive Oil. I have to tell you, I've had a super amount of fun. I'm sure you guys have really enjoyed yourself, literally getting to see the lighter, softer, and definitely the more, I would say, talented in the kitchen side of some of India's coolest and most dynamic CEOs. This is me, Chef Aditya Bal, signing off. We hope to see you on the other side with another season, hopefully, of more great cooking. So, we'll see you on the other side.
It is not just beautiful. It is 5 times stronger. It is durable. It is safe. It is stylish and wider. It is stunning. And it comes with an assurance of a long-lasting performance. Glen Mirror Finish Cooktops. Experience the magic.